to avoid catastrophic levels of global warming. We must double our current target. We must listen to science. We must not build the Trans Mountain Pipeline. It's not the last, because it gets cancelled if we're serious. You can't negotiate with physics. You can't as Prime Minister, you can't as leader of the Liberal Party. There's a carbon budget. It doesn't budge. And that's why it's so heartbreaking for me to look at you today and know you could have done so much more the last 4 years. Please God you don't get a majority this time around,
from
because
the
you
Rockies,
don't keep your promises.
From the Rockies to the Bay of Fundy, Conservative premiers have gotten elected on promises to do nothing on climate change, and we need a strong federal government to fight them, to make sure that we are moving forward on protecting the future generations from the impacts of climate change,
Ms. May.
But your
goal is a target for failure. When you hang on to Harper's target of 30% by 2030,
we
you are
going
predestining
to pass that
us.
Target, Ms.
Well,
May.
You better get to double that target, or you never get to carbon neutrality by 2030.
Time is up, Ms. May. Time is up, Ms. May.